Now we are going to see the next topic from our chapter trigonometry. Trigonometric table. Now here let see, these are the angles that we earlier studied about, that 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. And here are three trigonometric ratios, that is sine, cosine and tan. Now how we can make a table? So dear students, let us remember only the one table, that is of sine table. Sine of 0 degree, value of 0 degree which is equal to 0. Sine of 30 degree, the value of sine of 30 degree is 1 half. The value of sine of 45 degree is 1 upon under root of 2. Sine of 60 degree angle is under root of 3 by 2. And sine of 90 degree which is equal to 1. You have to just remember this sine table for all these three angles. Now if you want to make the cosine table for that, I give you a trick. Which trick? You can put it down the value in the reverse manner in this column. Then you automatically give the values of cos ratio. How? Look at here. 1 under root of 3 by 2, that is the value for 30 degree, value for 0 degree, value for 45 degree is again 1 upon under root of 2, value of 60 degree which is 1 half, and value for 90 degree is, that put it down, 0. So we can make the cosine table by reversing these values in this manner. Now how the tangent table is making? We know what is mean by the tan ratio is, the tan ratio is sine upon cos, that is tangent. So 0 upon 1 which is equal to here 0, 1 upon 2 under root of 3 by 2, so it reverses table, so there is 1 upon under root of 3. This is the value of tangent 30 degree. Tangent of 45 degree, both are the values are same, hence which is equal to 1. Tangent of 60 degree, 1 half and 1 half, that both get cancelled, the value is under root of 3. Now for tangent of 90 degree, sine angle to cos angle 1 upon 0, so 1 upon 0 that we cannot calculate, so hence it is undefined. So here we can write it as undefined value. In this manner you can prepare this table for trigonometric ratios.